Hi, my name is Officer Wayne Barton with the Boca Raton Police Department.
I want to just build a great relationship with the police department.
What's going on next picture?
A baby trying to drive.
Now, can a baby drive a car?
No.
No.
I'm going to start with the gun over here, which is a gun. It's a 9mm and it's a 15-shot gun. But here also is my side handle baton. And you extend it out and you swing it like that.
How do you know I'm not a stranger?
Because you're a policeman.
Well, how do you know I'm a policeman, though?
You like to touch it? See that?
You're being arrested, okay? Turn around. Put your hands behind your back.
He told me most of his work is positive interaction with students and de-escalating smaller problems. He carries a taser and a handgun.
Look straight in the camera here.
Now be sure to check out this holding cell. There's one toilet, one bench, in a room roughly 8x8 where one person lives.
Great. What's next?
This is a camera that records everything across in front of the dashboard. And a video records everything the officer is doing. This is the record button and the pause button. You press that every time you get out of the car and approach the car, and it records. And when you get back in the vehicle and you complete your car stop, you press that button again and it pauses. Break it down.
Stop. Hammer time.